Hello everyone, my name is Dream and welcome all to my channel. So in today's transformation, I'm going to use one of my mom's sarees, which is a paper style saree. And as you can see, it is not the very comfortable and easy to wear, but I really like the shade and the effect of the saree. So I thought I should give it a try and make it something which is amazing and also carry the style of paper sarees very beautifully. Now I'm dividing this transformation in two parts. One will be the top and the second will be the skirt. So I will link the other part up here or in the description box below. Please don't forget to check it out. And also please don't forget to turn on the Hindi subtitle option. Isse aapko Hindi mein subtitles aa jayenge. So without wasting any time, let's begin.
Cut the saree in half. Measure the length you want. And from that measurement, measure the extra part till the edge. And then mark that measurement all over till the end. Cut out the extra part. Now for the fun part. Using a fork, we are going to make pleats. Put the last under the fabric and then roll it like so. Once you have your pleat, pin it down in place. Let me show you more nicely. We are going to place the fabric in this last space. And then roll it, pin it, and make sure you roll all your pleats in the same direction. At first, it may seem a little hard, but once you get a hang of it, it is very easily done. Do this till the end. Do it until you have your waist measurement plus 1/1 inches extra on both the sides. Secure the pleats in place. For the lining skirt, it was not easy. I couldn't use a single color fabric as the saree was in three different shades. Single color was looking very weird as you can see here. So I decided to use three different color fabrics according to my saree colors, which was really good idea because it looks so much better than the single color fabric as the lining. I measure each shade individually. I'm going with a circle skirt. Four fold the fabric and measure your waist radius. Mark it down. It is really okay if it gets a little bit bigger than your waist size. You can always adjust it later. From that marking, mark the length, pin everything together in place and cut it out. I purposely kept mine much bigger than my waist size. Measure the outer part of the circle so you know how much long you want your other parts to be. Measure your length, cut out accordingly. I had to cut three different pieces, connecting all parts together like so. Similarly, do it for the other color part as well. Now let's put all the pieces together. Facing right sides, pin them in place. Cut out the extra part and secure it. After that, it should look like this. Do the other layer similarly. After that, it should look something like this. Once the lining skirt is ready, put your pleated skirt on top and pin it together. Secure it with a straight stitch. I'm going to use this extra cutout for my waistband. Divide it in half for broader waistband. Facing right sides together, attach it. Measure the length and create the lining band accordingly. Secure them together. Cut it according to the size of your skirt plus 2 inches on each side. Mark the center point of both and connect it on the lining side of the skirt. Secure it in place with a straight stitch. flip it, fold 1/2 inch on the top and then fold completely and then top stitch it down, leaving the ends open so we can attach the invisible zipper in place. Once you have installed your zipper, for this part, fold it facing right sides together and stitch in the same line as the zipper. But for the other, keep 2 inches for overlapping and seam allowance. Cut the extra out and flip it. Close the remaining part with a top stitch. Fold the excess inside and then top stitch it down. Pin the remaining parts together. I'm closing the main skirt and the lining skirt separately, but if you want, you can close them together as well. The lining skirt. For hemming the bottom, double fold it and close it down. The main skirt doesn't need to be hemmed because it has this beautiful detailing on the bottom. For the closure of the band, I am going to use this kind of hook and eyes. Hand stitch them in place. And you're done!
Now the jugaad for the lining fabric turned out so perfect. You really can't spot a difference between the colors until and unless like you're watching it very closely. It turned out so perfect and pretty. Well, I was thinking of like dyeing the fabric, but keeping in mind that they are 3 different colors which are even not close to each other in any shade manner, and plus seeing the cost of it, it turned out to be very expensive. So I'm so happy and glad that this jugaad worked perfectly and it turned out so pretty and amazing. Well, the best benefit of this will be that even if I want to wear it as a gown, so all I need to do is like take this skirt and just like pull it as close as to the top, and that's it. Just for like perfect security or you know anything like that, just add safety pins and you will be good to go. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel for lots more fashion transformation, and also don't forget to follow me on my Instagram account, and I'll see you in my next one. Until then, dream. Bye.